There are so many things to consider when you're competing in a fatal four-way match.
Time becomes of the essence. You find yourself in a one-on-one situation, you have to put your foot on the gas pedal. You have to seize the opportunity because there's a very limited window of opportunity.
What are you thinking?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
Oh, and he releases the submission.
I'm a little iffy on why that would be a good decision.
Not looking good right now.
All right, that well scouted.
Delivering the suplex.
Driving with a big shoulder tackle.
Uh-oh, and he breaks the hold.
A striking blow.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Corey, what can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
It sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your lights out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon.
It's like you paint a picture with your analysis.
Dazzling move right there.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Oh! Knee right to the face. Oh, boom!
Great agility there.
What a power!
To the neck.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, and a knee.
And another.
Oh, and a knee strike.
A well-aimed strike.
Boom, what impact.
Brought in the hard way.
Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Big elbow. Fully delivered.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, and a knee.
Hit another.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
And Big E exploiting the opening.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
The big ending from Big E.
This one is done.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Spinebuster!
Sharp clothesline.
To stomp in every single part of his body.
Clothesline!
What impact.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
There it comes.
Powerbomb!
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Shoulders down!
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
So resilient.
Back in the ring again.
big.
He has something big planned.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Here is your winner, Big E!
And he gets the job done here tonight.
You know you're for real when you can outlast three of the baddest dudes on the WWE roster.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.